Welcome to this short video on Project Cleanup. Project Cleanup is a number of different tools to help you clean up your project. To demonstrate this, we're going to come up here to the Kobi Toolkit ribbon. We're going to come over here to Project Cleanup. I'm going to expand this out. And there you can see all the different Project Cleanup tools. I'm going to just show you a few of these. So we have material cleanup, to where we can go in and clean up different materials. We can also come in and clean up unplaced rooms, areas, and spaces. We can go to view cleanup. And what this allows us to do is I can say, well, I want to delete all my 3D views and my elevations and my sections or whatever. And then I can send this cleaned up drawing to somebody else. Now be aware, you want to make sure you save this model first before you do this, because we actually delete these views from the current model. So I'm going to cancel that. We're going to come back up here. We also have like line styles, line patterns. If I go in there, we can clean up, purge out all these different line styles. Come back up. We also have dimension cleanup. Dimension cleanup allows me to go in and find different dimensions. Like if somebody's replaced the text when the distance should have been 12 feet and it actually comes in as the real dimension is like say 12 feet 2 inches, and somebody's just overwrote it to say 12 feet, we can go and find that. And that's what this is, replace with text. We can go find text that's above or below, if it has a prefix or a suffix and different colors. We come back up here. We also have text note cleanup. And then the last one in here is subcategory cleanup. So I can go to like subcategory cleanup. Let's just say go down to the bottom here. I've got some DWG files. I can go next. And there I can clean up like all of these layers and get those out of my model here. So if I just go finish, I've just cleaned up all those layers. This concludes this short video on Project Cleanup. I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.